Hey Pisces, it's Deb. Welcome back to the channel, guys. If you are new here, you are welcome. Cross watchers, you are welcome. Guys, if you're cross watching for a Pisces, I do read for the collective under your inner chakras. So check me out, guys, under your inner chakras on YouTube, Instagram, and TikTok. All right, guys, we're going to start with in my feelings. Holy Spirit, Holy Angels for Pisces. Who's in their feelings, Pisces? This could be you or your person. Just go with the energies, right? Holy Spirit, Holy Angels. Ooh, and oh, we have Urban Bricks on deck too, which is there. Your person may be sad though, Pisces, right? Somebody may be sad, either that or you're sad, Pisces. What's going on? Somebody want to give you some kisses. Maybe they want to bake you something. Maybe you're thinking about baking your person some sweets. They want to kiss this divine feminine here. That's what they want. Maybe you have your hair wrapped up right now in one of those scarves, you know. Maybe your hair is wrapped up. Holy Spirit, Holy Angels. For Pisces here, what's going on? This person could be love struck. They love struck over this, queen here. They want to send this queen some kisses. So why aren't they kissing this queen right now? They're definitely love struck. Somebody got their eye on you, queen. Somebody you maybe don't even know. Let's do some urban bricks. See what happened in between here. See if you know this person. You may or may not. It may change the energy. So this person could have lied to you. Pisces, they lied to you about something, right? All right, we're going to take it. Two cards came out. This person is doing their shadow work, guys. They're working on themselves right now, but they're holding back out of fear and being uncertain about this queen. And then they're asking you, can you give me some more time? Pisces, your person is asking for more time. They're doing shadow work right now. Can you give me more time? Holy Spirit, what's going on with this person for Pisces? Pulling a Pisces person's energy. What's going on? All right, this is the Emperor, guys. All right, so this Emperor here, it looks like they're reneging on an offer that they made to someone else. It's the Knight of Cups in reverse. They're standing firm on this decision, Pisces. They're in their King of Swords. It's like they're crossing their I's or dotting their T's and they're pointing out and they're telling this person why. Maybe this person, maybe they feel that they chose wrong, right? That they made a wrong choice. But this new choice, is they're not up in their head about it, right? It's like they feel that they know what they're doing this time. So maybe they've been working on themselves, Pisces, but they are love struck on you. Yeah, this person is into something, Pisces. And they want some justice in their life. They want balance. They do want a Six of Wands with you. Maybe they want to go public with you, you know, let everybody know. But they chose wrong. They're in a Ten of Cups. Could be a whole family, something like that. But this person here, they want an equal give and take, Pisces, in their life. They're like, you give to me, I give to you, right? They can see an equal give and take with you, but they still have this fear and they're uncertain. Eight of Pentacles, that could be you. You're probably busy working, not knowing any of this is going on, right? Or maybe you just took a step back out of the situation completely, Pisces, just to see what it is. You can feel stabbed in the back by this person, Pisces. So you're just over here doing your own thing. You went from your Eight of Pentacles, busy doing you. Now you're in your Nine of Pentacles, sipping on your wine and stuff. And you moved on, Pisces. You swimmed away to calmer waters because of whatever this person was doing while they're dealing with pool or whatever they're dealing with, you kept going, Pisces, right? It's like you was working on your craft, doing things. You just took a step out of the situation. So now this person is asking for more time. Yep, they're ending something. Lovers in reverse. Ace of Wands in reverse. And Four of Cups. Now this person is like, they're being offered things, but they don't want what is being offered to them. So they ended this Ten of Pentacles, Pisces. They ended it. They ended it. They don't want to test these waters again, right? So what does the outcome look like for Pisces spirit with this connection here? What does the outcome look like? They're going to come and talk to you, Pisces. They're ready to set out on a new path. Yeah, they could have gotten out of a divorce. Definitely a connection. The sun is in reverse. And they're waking up. They're not a hangman anymore. But they're not making any sudden moves. They're a Knight of Pentacles in reverse, so they're not making any moves. Queen of Swords is in reverse there. They're not making any moves because this person is still on their ass. And they feel that they have a lot of options. So that's why they ended it. Wait a minute, what's going on here? So this Queen of Swords here had too many options. That's why your person left, Pisces. Yep, they had too many options. And here your person is here in their Knight of Swords. Look, fighting, either fighting to move on, but definitely fighting. Knight of Swords, Queen of Swords in reverse. Definitely fighting to move on. Maybe a person wants to choose love. Yeah, there was a lot of deception in this connection. Some type of hierophant, some type of where they go and pray. But they ended that Two of Cups. They even went to go talk about it. It didn't work. Maybe they went to therapy or something. It was too many secrets in this connection here. But this King of Wands is still hopeful. They're still hopeful and they still have love in their heart for you. So they're asking you if you can give them more time. While they take care of this tower, their tower is over now. And they've been given this Ace of Pentacles to move forward. They are bringing with them some burdens, though, Pisces. They're still dealing with a lot of burdens. But they're in their Eight of Cups. They're walking away from something, and they're ready for this change. Yep, look at them walking away with their little bag and their cat. They said, I'm out this place, Pisces. I'm out. All right, guys. Thanks for watching. Please like, share, and subscribe. Peace.